have wounds on his back, and one over his ear.
On one.
Tried to keep him alive, and when we got here, the doctor checked him out. That's it.
Pronounced him dead at 6:20.